Hi everyone, welcome to a new video. Today we're going to show you how to set up your limits on increase or decrease your limits on your Nedbank app. So now we're going to use a computer. So then on the app, if you see the same tabs, use the same tabs to do that. Okay, so now what you do, first step, log into your Nedbank. Okay, after doing that, I'm busy on the computer. I want to show you also if we have that on the app, because in most cases the app is the same with the, in most cases, not always, app same as with the one online. Okay, I'm trying to log in this side. Yeah, I've logged in. So the tabs, yeah, some tabs are there. Okay, we're gonna statements. On unfortunately on the phone, I don't see the tab I'm gonna click, but here it should be there, because if we click new, okay, settings, it's there. So you click on settings, right, then you scroll down and go to profile settings. When you're there, this one you're gonna see also on the phone we have profile, then detail, profile limits. On the phone we have profile limits straight. Okay, so when you're here, you can say profile details, profile limit. Okay, you click that here. Yes, also on the phone we have the same thing, so it's okay. You can, what you do, you have to, for instance, you must have your phone with you, right? Because the phone is gonna send some sort of verification for to that. Okay, for instance, I want it to be back to 28, but the good thing is, like, put it on temporary. Maybe let me make 20, 35. Okay, if you put it temporary, what you do, you say update. So when you click here, you see it's gonna send you that. On the phone side, it's gonna send you OTP. You say accept. I'm gonna accept here. You say one, reject two, no, nine, reject one, accept. I press one. Okay, so it's gonna move on and it's gonna leave the way I got it. Okay, it's fine. I've changed one, so I'm gonna change this from 79 to 50, but it's always good to make it temporary. You get me? Maybe let me make it 100. Let me make it to the limit, 150, right? So if you pass here, it means if you want more than this, then it means you're gonna go to the bank and talk to them if you want more than 150. Okay, if I wanna change that also, what I do, I click update, then you to send to verify on your phone. Okay, it's saying Nedbank alert, someone wants to change the maximum transaction. Okay, what you do is say press put one and say okay. It's gonna accept that also. Okay, done. You can see now also our limit is 100 and whatever, but the best thing, you make it temporary, because you might forget and somebody maybe hack into your thing, then you start taking money out. So temporary means it can give you until one day, or you can give it here a range. Also, I can make instant payment. Yes, instant payment. I can make it maybe to 50,000. Say update. Also gonna give me something, so I say yes. Okay, also it was changed, so you can look into, they have a lot here, your lotto, but this one I didn't make it permanent. Let me make it, we go back and make it what, make it temporary. Bad not to make it temporary. enter. Good. All the transactions were made. Everything's down, is fine. Okay. Okay. I changed the instant limit. Pay to cell phone also, you can change it. Ends to 5,000. Say okay, but let me make it temporary. Everything I'm advising you to make temporary for sense of security. It sends you a notification on your thing which reads alert, Nedbank alert, someone wants to change the maximum transaction amount on your digital banking profile. Not you, call 0800 555 111. 1 accept, 9 reject. We're gonna press 1. Okay, after that, it will also give us 5,000 runs for that. Lotal, it can go until to 1,000. Which, okay, transfer limit, you can pull it 250 also. Say okay. Gonna send me. Yes. Okay. After doing that, everything is gonna be fine, guys. Yeah. We changed transfer limit, payment limit. Lotter limit, pay to sell limit, instant money limit, prepaid for airtime. Okay, prepaid, this is water, electricity, I didn't change it, but we can change that, same trick. What else? Okay, this was instant limit. Okay. Yeah, and the dates, you can play with the dates if you want. So anything you don't like now, what you do, you can put it back and put it back. You just have to roll those and say permanent. Permanent, and maybe put it here, temporary. And you update. Once you update, everything is fine. Gonna be fine. Yeah, guys, that's all. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. Any question, please leave it in the comment box below.